Genesis chapter 5, verse 8. And all the days of Seth were 912 years, and he died.
Amen.
Amen.